information related to agriculture and livestock production via the mission. Provide training and study meetings, opportunities for community groups, especially women and youth, to learn agricultural and livestock via the mission. Monetize investment in enterprises with potential to add value to the Mandela County donor and create jobs. Establish Mandela County Development Authority to mobilize resources locally, nationally, and internationally and invest in county growth for local investments. Develop public private partnership framework to engage local, national, and international companies, institutions, leaders to invest in the county infrastructure and specific growth of local industries for job creation provision. Number two, building and maintaining transport infrastructure. Upgrade all the roads in the county headquarters, inshallah, to reach the standard. Already we have financing underway, inshallah, we extend to the neighboring and four sub-counties. Ensure all roads under the county development and the county government function are regularly maintained. Establish the county roads maintenance board to improve. To involve youth in roads maintenance and public works to create employment. Number three, improving security to reach the group of population. One, collaboratively with national security agencies to maintain peace. Build trust between our communities and security agencies to ensure flow of foreign information. Build collaborative relationships with the neighboring counties and border communities to maintain peace and develop earlier response system. Provide training and employment opportunities for youth to avoid radicalization. Provide healthcare coverage for national police reserve employed by the county government. Facilitate full budget allocation for the NPR children in secondary schools to motivate them. Building an accountable and transparent county government. Establish an online development project monitoring platform to ensure quality and timely implementation. Establish an effective and efficient project driven monitoring unit at the governor's office to ensure development project with value for money consideration. Ensure meritocracy involved in government appointment and promotion. Ensure efficient and effective government operation by introducing regular staff performance appraisal. Establish partnership with stakeholders such as community groups, elected representatives, business leaders to ensure priority development projects are considered for implementation. Number five, building sustainable towns and urban centers. First time, the project of the title is for ready survey towns. Conduct partial surveys for all our sub-counties, county headquarters, and open up access road. Ensure effective refuse collection and disposal system in all our towns and villages. Initiate capacity building and adequate assessment of existing municipalities like Elro and Mandela. Ensure all our sub-county workers have fully operational fire services. Facilitate the sterilization of land reports and activation of new collection services. Achieving the above stated goals requires all our effort and input. Therefore, we shall consult our people thoroughly, not just for formalities, but to understand better their needs and prioritize programs and projects that may address their short long-term needs. Therefore, the public participation and the full involvement of the county staff will be the bedrock of our decision-making, inshallah. Finally, we can only achieve the above goals if we are in government. Therefore, I request to all the members to embrace our home party, UDF, through UDF, who are determined to be at the national decision-making table, and not to be at the government. peacefully and respectfully. I will recommend them. My government will be more inclusive and forward-looking. We shall endeavor to build a bigger case, not for all of us. No one or community will be left behind or feel marginalized. Justice and fairness will be the cornerstone of my government, inshallah. I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us this chance to be with you here today, and thank you all for support. Inshallah, let's never expire the opportunity for all. Thank you. اللي على اليسر نو
عشان
السؤال وانا عمي
مش انا قاعد امي
Thank you. xarag la dal doono marka insha allah manifesto ma shanta sana oo qoran wayo ayaanu la kulanay insha allah dunida ay ku dhulay inuu u qodayo amaala kale iyo hoosna suban qaaday oo fadhabay marka ay kunaan la insha allah ku zeeyo arasmi manifesto ya iyo ku amaala kale aan tiyaza naado ku tokar bay oo